Meanwhile, the other big story from the national capital continues to remain the oxygen crisis. Delhi hospitals once again are sending SOS messages. This is a story we've been tracking for the last 10 days, and the situation has improved, but only marginally. Look at these messages coming in. Max Arcade says the situation is critical. They say there are over 200 patients on oxygen support and the refill is happening, but it's very scanty. The Bhagwati Hospital in Rohini say 92 patients, 15 in ICU, all need oxygen, and that they are not being given enough oxygen by Vinayak Gas, which is their supplier. Similar story from Fortis Shalimar Bagh, where oxygen levels are dipping and they've sent out an SOS to expedite the supply. So this is the story that is playing out across hospitals. We have with us Dr. Vikas Maurya, the director and head of pulmonology from Fortis Hospital Shalimar Bagh. Thanks so much, Dr. Maurya, for speaking with NDTV. You are one of the hospitals that has sent out an SOS message for oxygen. What's happening?
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for having me here. See, at the moment, what we are seeing is an unprecedented situation. And it's just a war-like situation. Oxygen requirement is very, very huge. So whatever we get it, you know, it's being consumed very, very sooner. So if we are, as soon as, you know, our pressures goes down of the, you know, the oxygen and all, we immediately send the SOS. So I think the SOS does work, you know, and the district administration and the state government, they always, you know, help us in that. The only thing is that, you know, what we would have been very, like that it should, there should be a continuous supply of oxygen without any SOS. So that, you know, we don't have to send these, you know, SOS, you know, whenever we have a dip in the oxygen supply. So they do help us, and that's what we want, that this, rather than having, you know, SOS every 4 days or 5 days or everything, and it should go, a smooth supply of oxygen should be there, yeah.
All right. Dr. Maurya, I want to understand from you, it's been now over 10 days that we've been reporting on the oxygen emergency. Has the situation improved on the ground? What is the kind of assurance that you're getting from the government?
See, yes, I mean, if we see from, you know, quite a few days back and a few weeks back, you know, yes, there is an improvement in the oxygen supply. The only thing is because there's an increased demand is, you know, such a, you know, huge proportion that, you know, it goes down very, the pressure goes down very, very, you know, sooner. So then we have to send in the SOS, you know, as I said, you know, the district and the state government, they do help us and obviously in getting this supply in the time. But yes, we have to, you know, obviously when we have a decrease in this, we have to send the SOS. So what we suggest, you know, that we should have, you know, this continuous supply, you know, rather than having, you know, SOS yes. being sent and then they start taking action. So that is what we would need, the need of an hour.
All right. So hospitals, they're demanding a continuous supply of medical oxygen instead of having to send out SOS messages every time the oxygen is running short. Thanks so much, Dr. Maurya, for speaking with NDTV. It is indeed a dire situation that's playing out across hospitals in the national capital. Short break here. We'll be back with